I traveled from Texas to old Louisiana, to valleys or mountains and plains. Both foot sore and weary, I rested a while on the banks of the old Pontchartrain. The fairest young maiden that I ever saw passed by as it started to rain. We both found a shelter beneath the same tree on the banks of the old Pontchartrain. We hid from the shower an hour or so. She asked me how long I'd remain. I told her that I'd spend the rest of my days on the banks of the old Pontchartrain. I just couldn't tell her that I ran away from jail on a West Texas plane. I prayed in my heart I would never be found on the banks of the old Pontchartrain. Then one day a man put his hand on my arm, said I must go west again. I left her alone without saying goodbye on the banks of the old Pontchartrain. Tonight as I sit here alone in my cell, I know